So I'll let it begin.
Good morning. Everybody have a good first week back?
Yes.
That's good. So we're going to talk about love for just a couple minutes, not very long. And so I'm going to share a story that it really can go with any lesson, but I'm going to relate it to love. So over the summer, I went on a mission trip to Costa Rica, and we're in a village with, there's people y'all's age, people our age, there's adults. And so part of the reason you go on a mission trip is to spread the love of Jesus Christ to others. And it was really the other way around. Those people spread the love of Jesus Christ to us. It was one of the coolest things ever. They were so cheerful, so loving, so caring to every single person. And they didn't even know us, and we didn't speak the same language. But it was just amazing. They had almost nothing. They're in a small village. It was, we are so blessed, and they were not as blessed as us. And you might ask, like, how could they be so loving and caring when they don't have anything? And the answer is because they love Jesus Christ. And because they love Jesus Christ, they love everyone around them. And so that was just so inspiring. And you don't have to, spread or talk about Jesus, like talk verbally to them, but you can do it through your actions. And that's what they did, because I don't speak Spanish. And so they definitely did that. And it was so inspiring just to love everyone. And it was just amazing and a wonderful experience.
Okay, I'm going to read some scripture. I'm going to read out of 1 John chapter 4, verse 7 through 11. Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. This is how God shows his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that we may live through him. This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. Dear friends, since God so loved us, we ought to love one another. God's love is so abundant, and he did the ultimate sacrifice. He sent his Son to die for us so that we could live an eternal life and live life through him. And I know, like, sometimes it's really hard to find love for other people because we get hurt and people are mean sometimes, but we have to remember that God shows us the perfect love and that we must love each other because he loved us first. Okay, so I'm going to pray, so everybody bow your heads, please. Dear God, just thank you so much for your love, God, and just thank you for sharing it with us and just letting us experience how amazing your love is. And just thank you for giving us this life and giving us breath. And thank you for letting us come to this amazing school where we can share your love with everyone and just share you throughout the rest of the day. And just please be with us for the rest of the week and just let us be a shining light for you. And thank you for everything you've given us. Amen.
To our first chapel of 2018. Please stand and repeat.
works against you. I had the hardest time. I've been here 17 years, so I've done lots of chapels, and I've never had a blank on what I was going to do a chapel about before. And I had a hard time, and I finally came up with this. It's hard when you come back over Christmas, and you have 3 days to practice. And you miss 1.5 of those days. I've got an ear that's stopped up, and I feel like I'm in a tunnel or underwater. And then Tuesday we had one child that dropped out, and this morning I had another one. These kids do a fantastic job with everything that's worked against them. And I hope you got the message. I forget it sometimes. I think we all do. That's the message of the whole Bible, is loving God and loving one another. And they did a good job.
Love with each other and sharing the love. Josh Agner, Danica Baggett, Natalie Clark, Suzanne Bashears, Elliot Cheshire, Bryson Ford, Dalton DeMott, Josh Forehand, Emma Green, Kyle Hamrick, Ella Parks, and Ethan Bass.
Roger. Molly McNeil, Hudson Mills, Macy Morgan, Chloe Pitts, and Connor Williams.
Job, everybody. candy bag and a Sour Patch Kids? Wow, good luck with that one, Mom. Where's Miss Stephanie? Good. let's see. I said more candy. Oh, Skittles. You can share those with our class, huh, Jackson? I'm teasing me. More candy and basketball. Good job, basketball. I know Josh plays basketball. Enjoy that. All right. So, guys, can y'all help me give Miss Stephanie? What am I going to do fun? Let's spirit fingers. Let's give her some big spirit fingers. Miss Stephanie is awesome. She makes our probably being a good priority wonderful. All right, y'all can stick your things back in your bags, and I'll turn it over to Mr. Finger.
Second grade to remind us that we want to love God and love everybody else because we love God and because He loved us. So let's close in prayer. Let's close in prayer and then we'll be dismissed. Dear Lord, we thank you for this day. I thank you for this group of students. And Lord, we just thank you for how much you love us. And Lord, that's how we know what love is, because how much you loved us and are willing to sacrifice your Son and our Savior on the cross for us. And Lord, we just ask that you'd help us to meet that challenge that our second grade laid out for us, to love you with all of our hearts, but also to love others, and that people will know that we love you because of how we love others, how we treat others, how kind we are, and how much we care for each other. Lord, we thank you so much for your love. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you guys and have a wonderful day.